Okay, so gunfire. Wait, why is the polygon so low? They literally set up a Huh? Why does Whatever. The it looks like it's got really low polygons. There it goes. It might just take a little bit of load. Anyway, so Gunfire literally go, "Hey, we have a new hero. It's lightning and sniper based. And oh look, dailies or rather daily events." Why is your the middle of your paw pad just pink and like not very well defined? Huh. I guess people weren't they weren't expecting people to see it. Literally, here, have a sniper rifles. Well, guess what? You kind of have to do it with this guy, because dual wielding with the Prince's elemental base. So only like you have stink, corrosive, and then you have the fire sniper rifle. Oh, why is so weird? What is this? Why is it like? Oh, is it like because he's in the back so there's a filter, but because the hat's supposed to be here, the filter is removed. But it's they remove a little too much of it so you can see it clears up the filter for the character in the back. Maybe. Could be. He's melee based, so not exactly well, he's survival really. And then dual wielding sniper rifles and well I think double sting and maybe double woodpecker might work, but they'll be tough because you can't use the zoom. So realistically, this is your probably your best choice. What do you mean, 50% chance to not consume number of uses while using chain lightning? Oh, so casting your throwing your grenades have 50% chance to not be spent. Enhanced monsters. It says that there's leader 10% chance of leader monsters spawn. So it depends on if that counts. You know, this will be good, probably. Hitting the same target boosts the damage. This will work with the sting and the woodpecker. And I do have one of them. I want to try this one. I should have just swapped right straight to the sting. And hope I can get a corrosive proc to get away. The star looks so good too. Ooh. Yes. Wait, 20 push against normal enemies only. Why not? I like, but I'm using two weapons that has high. but two weapons that uses the same ammo type. I can't seem to. You know what? Take the woodpecker. The status effect might come in handy. Thank you. Okay, so it does work with the bleed. Yeah, backed myself in the corner. I guess the prince wouldn't be the worst choice because he can also... Ooh. This won't help with it. And I am gonna have ammo issue if I run two of the same ammo type. Maybe I should have went for the... No. Just gonna boost weapon damage as much as I can. You know, I don't think I've ever came from this side of the map. It's always been that side or this side. Maybe it's not supposed to have one. This is literally against how I normally play, because it increases weapon damage for every second that the scope is on, or at least that's what it looks like, and every hit is a critical hit. No, I think I'll keep this one. It should be much higher in deeps. Actually, no, because I shoot two bullets at once, so on a miss, it resets, so there's no point considering if the first bullet kills, second bullets miss, Or as far as the other times I've noticed is that one bullet can hit, the other one can not crit. Like, you just hit the wrong spot. Actually, yeah, this will be good. That was just wrong. Actually, this wouldn't be bad, cause sniper rifles, yo. Every 5 shots is guaranteed, so as long as I can land one killing blow while my special is active. That was disgusting. Hey, oh, it's almost the same. Wait, let me double check my ascensions. Okay, chaining to other targets. Warlock's Pain Link or whatever it's called. Tesla. I think this works well with the. This should work just fine. In that case, it would be Sting, fire the first volley and then switch to. And then switch to my other gun. Because each of Sting's volley is 3, 2, 1. Target priority. That was a good run too. More like I didn't scout out my targets before I started shooting. Huh. Okay, so corrosive hand. Corrosive's gonna be a problem. Kinda want it, but at the same time I don't have that much health. Huh? Oh. Why is the crit multiplier different? I don't know what I did wrong other than that I just let them, too many of them ganged up on me. Maybe I should have rushed to upgrade the equipment first. Either way, that? Ooh. So, long range kill equals good, chaining kills is equals good. Actually, fire immunity is really good considering the offspring does a lot of fire damage, fire and corrosive, but yeah. Oh, with bullet bank though, I can run double. Double heavies. I'll have to find a better one before I do that. Oh. Oh. It has much higher. It's still got the corrosive. I can ignore the fire, but the scope bonus damage. This isn't bad. Cause 50% status chance. It's the Hermit, I think. Ooh, lightning. As much as I want it, I don't think I'll keep it. Watch, the lightning's probably gonna save my ass later. But if I do. I want to keep the how do I do this? That's what I need. Corrosive bloody drill should be enough to punch through that armor. What? Okay. I give it corrosive. What caused the burst of damage that killed it at the end? I had long shots, but I was pretty close, so I shouldn't really do much. Casual gunmanship? I don't think I was jumping. I just scored a headshot. Well, it is. No, I did like. Highest total damage? Highest damage dealt 268. That's... I don't know, something doesn't add up. I think I bugged it out or something. There's no way that I could have just gotten the kill like that. Oh yeah, Lightning Governor. Yeesh. Definitely a good option. If you're gonna go with some kind of a lightning bolt build. Yeah, so... I don't know what caused the instant kill, because I'm pretty sure that my last hit was not that hard. Also, Bloody Drill is amazing. I should go and lock him a regular. Because I don't think I have it yet. Yeah, I killed them inside the just the special missions, the dailies and stuff. I just haven't exactly killed them in the field on your own kind of thing. I hope we get another beam weapon. Or, you know, it's just injector, but it's a beam weapon. Anyway, I think that's it for now.